Well, guys, this is a video of my Texas trip. Had a lot of fun, did a lot of things. Enjoy the video, like and subscribe. Thanks. What's up, guys? We're about halfway to Texas from West Virginia. I think we're about to be in Memphis, Tennessee. I'm pretty sure that, yeah, that's about where we are. But we're about halfway there, I think. I think we still got maybe 9 more hours. It's a long drive. I am in this truck. I'm not driving, my buddy is. And then we're following the people in that RV right there. But I'm pretty pumped to get there. It's gonna be awesome. What's going on, everybody? I'm currently in Arkansas, pretty close to Little Rock, Arkansas. And I believe it's currently like 9:30 here. We just stopped at a Love's to pick up some stuff for tomorrow. We are still headed to Texas. I think we got like 4 more hours. Then we're gonna sleep in the RV, and then tomorrow me and Nick's gonna head to the hotel. And we're going to a rodeo and a cattle drive. So that'll all be on YouTube too. But we still have about four more hours until we're at the RV park. Well, we just got to Texas, and we still have like 150 miles to go to where we're going, but everybody's tired. So we're all gonna go to bed for the night, wake up early in the morning, and keep going. It just got dark, but they're all in the RV over there, and I'm just gonna sleep in the truck. But tomorrow should be a good day. It's gonna be a whole lot of fun. I'll see you there.
I don't know if I go to a cabin around there. I think we need video.
Bob,
What like river is this or whatever? I don't even know.
I'm really not sure.
It's a big old, it's a huge dam. There's fish. I mean, there's, I must have saw 15 turtles just driving across this bridge.
I think it's full of alligator gar.
Oh, yeah. There's a big old carp right there.
Look at that, right there, the gar.
Oh, yeah, right there. Alligator gar. Dude, that is so cool.
I can still hit that with the bow right here. Look at them all. Look down here.
There's two little gar right here and three. And then there's a little turtle right there. I see a carp. The gar are just insane. Dude, look at this big old school of them right here. I don't know if the camera can see it though.
Look right here.
But you're gonna see that turtle. Oh, that's insane. That is huge.
I swear to God, that looked just like a shark.
That is huge.
There's gar everywhere.
That is insane. Big old gar right under me. A bunch of them over here. They're everywhere. I mean, they're just like biting topwater all across this. Yeah. Oh my gosh. That was awesome. That thing is humongous. Little turtle. This is crazy. There's a nice one. Whoa, look at this one. Oh, that is amazing. These gar are everywhere.
There's literally hundreds.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Hey, look at the one right here.
Oh, that one is big. I hope he comes up.
That's a freaking 5 footer right there.
Oh, he is huge.
Watch it.
He's going to come up. He's got to. iPhone camera, man. It sees everything. I'm waiting for him to come up. I want to see him. There's nothing over there. How is it like just gar and carp? What else? I mean,
like
how is there nothing else? Yeah. I wonder how deep it is. I can jump. I mean, he is massive. That is awesome.
Hey, come here. See a bigger one here. Here, come up.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's about to come up. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh. That is awesome.
Short time to get there. The
release
bounder. Watch
old
bandit run.
They're playing. That thing is huge. It's just me and Nick right here. I got a pretty good view. I got a window seat. I can see the engine, so when it blows up, I'll know. number two from Fort Lauderdale to Columbus, Ohio. And we're going home.
Nick just got pretty lucky. There's my buddy sitting in the window seat with him. So he got the window seat. Nobody with me. Heck yeah, so we both got windows.
What's going on? We just got back home from Texas last night. We flew into Columbus and then drove home from there. It was a pretty good time. Had a lot of fun, did a lot of things. I'll be going on, some more travels here soon. So like, subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks.